seeing unknown places and faces drives them mad.
I don't want to step any closer.
Oh. not all there today, are you? Been staring out the window a lot.
Yes. I apologize.
It's about that cat of yours, Tanya, right? I'm sorry.
Hello? Can you hear me? My name is Rosemary James. I need your help.
Lucas, is everything all right?
rainbow turns the people affected by it into a walking radio tower, transmitting and receiving knowledge and experiences to and from the collective unconscious. The people I've spoken to through the radio, they were able to describe to me in vivid detail places they've never been to, and people they've never met. It's like they have the internet inside their heads, and they're constantly uploading and downloading information. It's enough to drive anyone out of their minds.
reflection! A shadow!
Than meets the eye. I need to make contact with him. Desmond Wales, do you read?
Holy hell! How are you doing this? Are you okay?
I'm hanging in there, but I could use your help. Can you get to my office?
I read you loud and clear, brother. Help is on the way.
Yes! It's all starting to make sense now.
I have to admit,
This is a lot to take in. Figured you'd say as much. I believe your conviction is genuine. I'd like to talk more about it during our next session. Wow, that's... thanks. Hey, you know, I conducted a little security check on your building today. It's pretty lax. Practically anyone could waltz in here and stash all sorts of ill-gotten goods. Drugs, weaponry, dinosaur bones. Doc? You alright, Doc? You're not all there today, are you? Staring out the window a lot. Yes. I apologize. It's about that cat of yours, Tanya, right? I'm sorry. Lucas, is everything alright? Yeah. Sorry, I thought I heard something. You didn't hear that, a woman's voice? No. Interesting. Well, I was saying, sorry for your loss. She was very pettable. I saw you bury her by the old church. I wasn't gonna say nothing, but what got her? Curiosity? Yes. That and... yeah.
So, it's all connected, is it?
Sadly, yes. Had I listened to Lucas sooner, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Well, you listened to him now, and he listened back.
I know. I never thought something like that was possible. I hope I'm not hallucinating and that Lucas is actually coming.
Ancient Rainbow makes a lot of things possible. Probably know who's calling.
In time! You crazy son of a gun! You did it! Now we can settle this mano a mano, don't you think? I'm leaving you something by the entrance to your building. Consider it a parting gift.
Be careful. That trench coat wearing government spook is up to something.
See you soon.
A tape?
An invitation.
This is what he's been waiting for. How this ends is up to you.
Time to play another tape.
I'll hold down the fort.